Hi and welcome to this week's Pet Project. I'm at the Lloydminster and District SPCA with Jennifer, and this is Flash.
Yes, Flash is one big boy. He is a year old giant Malamute cross. He is already neutered, microchipped, and fully up to date on his vaccinations. He was actually adopted out last week, but had to be brought back because the owner developed severe allergic reaction to him, which is unfortunate. But he's here and he's looking for his new home. As you can see, he's such a big boy that he would do best in a home where they have some experience handling large breeds. We do know that he does very well with children and other dogs. He's very social. He just needs somebody to help work on his manners with him.
And this is Torch and this is Storm, right?
Yes, this is one of the many litters that we have coming up for adoption. This litter is up for adoption now. They are 8-week-old kittens. They will need to be spayed and neutered when they're old enough, but they're up to date on vaccinations. They'll just need a rabies vaccination when they get adopted as well. As you can see, they're just typical kittens. They're cute, they're cuddly, they have lots of energy. They're just looking for their home because we really like to see them go home quickly so they don't have to grow up in a shelter environment.
So Jennifer, this Friday is your comedy cabaret.
It is. It's this Friday and we're very excited for it. It's going to be a great night. This is our last call to people for tickets. If you're interested in coming out to the comedy cabaret, they can only be purchased now at the SPCA. So you have to come out to the shelter for it. There are still tickets available, but you should come out quickly because they're going fast. Also, for people who are interested in donating silent auction items, they need to be into the shelter by this Wednesday at 1 p.m.
Perfect. And thanks for joining us on this week's Pet Project. Make sure to tune in next week.
The Pet Project is sponsored by Quick Pick Waste Disposal. Locally owned and operated and serving urban, rural, and industrial customers in Lloydminster and region.